I bought these candles for my 100th episode, and then I realized I'm not making a cake, so that was pointless. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, That Chocolate Vegan, with me, Erin Wells, and you read that title correctly. To celebrate my 100th episode, we're gonna make vegan cake pops. Let's get started. Now, initially, I was gonna show you cake pops two ways, but my experiment didn't quite go as planned. I was gonna show you guys, and I might still show you guys right here on a split screen, that I did the soda hack with cake, where you're supposed to take a can of soda and a cake box mix, put it all together, make a cake, add the frosting, put it, I was gonna do the whole shebang. It just didn't, it didn't quite work out, y'all. Cake pop was sticky. I didn't even get to make the whole thing. So let's make it the regular way from scratch. 1 1/4 cup of all-purpose flour. 1 cup of sugar. 1 1/2 teaspoon baking powder. 1/2 teaspoon salt. Let's whisk that all together, and then we're gonna do our wet ingredients. 1/2 cup non-dairy milk. I'm using almond. 1 flax egg. 1/2 tablespoon vanilla extract. We're gonna whisk that all together. And we're gonna add the wet to the dry. Then here comes the long part, because I don't have a kitchen stain mixer. We're gonna whisk for a minute. I'm gonna thin this out a little bit with 1/4 cup of water. All right, I've mixed until my arms hurt, and I'm pretty happy with the consistency. I've already buttered a pan here, and now we're gonna pour in our cake mixture. Get all of that in there. All right, into the oven it goes. All right guys, it is the next day, and my cake did not turn out too well. The inside was not done at all. When I poked it with the toothpick, I poked the outside and did not poke the inside. Therefore, thinking my cake, listen, we're gonna salvage what's around the cake that's done, and then we're gonna proceed to make the cake pop.
She's not a baker.
I am not a baker. Let's continue.
Hi, I'm Deez Delights LLC. You can find me on Instagram at D_DELIGHTS17.
Yes. Delights. There we go. She does everything, guys. Beautiful cupcakes, cakes, treats, anything you need. She's upset with me, y'all, but I told her I don't bake. All right, so I'm gonna crumble this cake up. It's very soft cake, but it's okay. Probably shouldn't take no time at all. We've dumped the cake into the mixer.
This is gonna help crumble the cake. Just a little bit of icing. Some regular Duncan Hines.
Oh, it's mad. Oh.
So it depends. If you have a moist cake, you won't need a lot of icing.
This is parchment or wax?
Wax paper.
Wax paper, guys. Wax paper.
Okay. Is it mushing?
It's mushing.
So you gotta squeeze it between your hands like Play-Doh.
Okay.
You gotta show the camera.
Okay. Hold on, it's gotta focus. I don't have it on. Here we go. So it's gotta feel like Play-Doh. This is actually pretty fun. Okay.
So do you think it's enough icing in there to hold it to, No. So just make sure you rub it like a ball. Not squeeze it.
Oh, sorry, I knew that.
We're making balls now.
We're making balls. Okay. Deanna did that.
So it's just all about the touch. So after you keep doing it, you'll feel the touch. No, not so much. You just go back and forth.
Okay.
All right, play it out. And you just make a ball. So one thing about it, you don't want to overwork.
Oh, that's probably what I was doing.
So there you go.
What the world? All right, I'm doing this by myself. Here we go, people. All right, we're going back and forth.
You got to massage it. You got to feel it.
Okay.
I love you.
Okay, we can do this. Okay, I'm gonna add a little touch.
Just a little bit. Just
like that.
That's a lot.
Okay, you don't need that much. You don't need that much hair. I'm gonna take some of that off of you. You was beautiful before. Okay, there you go, baby. Okay, I'm gonna rub it. Okay, and now we're gonna bounce back and forth. And then, well, you're so sticky. Your friends aren't sticky. Okay.
So it could be your gloves too. Wait, my gloves don't have as much.
Oh yeah. Right.
Disclaimer, this is not my process. This is that chocolate bean process.
The sugar and milk mixture we used was not good. We were going for vanilla frosting, but we ended up just using it as a binder. It was disgusting.
So this is not gonna work. It's the soy milk. I don't usually cook with soy milk. I don't know why I grabbed it today. I heard it was better in cakes and stuff. This is nasty, y'all. I tried it. Not only is it not sticking correctly, I can see straight through the cake. It's just plain nasty. I'm sorry, guys. All right, thank goodness I brought a backup. This is Baker's chocolate. It is vegan. All that's in here is sweet chocolate, sugar, cocoa butter, which is not actual butter. Soy is the emulsifier, whatever. It's vegan. So we melted this whole thing in the microwave. So we're gonna make chocolate pops over here.
Whew. Are you ready?
All right, so chocolate, we got the pop here. We're going to swirl. Ooh, okay. I need to put the sprinkles on right now, right?
Tap,
dance it.
You see, you wanna get all that?
Oh yeah, all that, get it come off.
Hold on.
Okay.
Put it down, level it.
Oh, okay, tap with purpose. Okay.
So if you don't get all this off, all your sprinkles is gonna fall off.
Gotcha, that makes sense.
All right, so you guys pretty much just get the gist, melt your chocolate, put the sprinkles around it.
Look! Okay, we're gonna put it over here without accident.
And just do it again. Tap, level, make sure all the chocolate is done dripping before you put the sprinkles on or they will fall off. This was really good and way easier than the vanilla attempt. However, please, if you have suggestions, please leave them down below as to how to make a vegan vanilla frosting.
Okay, guys, we're about to try the cake pops. We let the chocolate sit in the freezer for 5 minutes to harden, and then we're ready. Oh, you introduce yourself.
I'm Rashad.
This is Deanna's husband. They have such a lovely family unit. Okay, all right, we're ready. Okay, we're ready. Okay.
I could go with these though, as accustomed to the other ones because mm-hmm. they're too sweet. Like that's why I don't like the regular pop cake pops.
Gotcha.
They're way too sweet. This is perfect.
This actually is
good.
I like the chocolate one.
Yeah.
All right. Because they're not as sweet as a traditional cake pop.
Mmm. Okay. Yeah, because I don't think this had any added sugar. I think it was a dark chocolate. I don't know what the box looked like. I have to go back. Yeah. Alright, I'm about to try the nasty vanilla one real quick.
Yeah,
this
is good.
My bad. Yeah,
that's
nasty. Okay.
These are good.
This worked. After all the stress, it worked out.
Leviana LCD, but like what? Some chocolate on the floor?
All right, so made these.
Not those.
Not those. Okay, y'all. Bye.
In all the stressful excitement, I forgot to do my outro. So guys, as you know, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe down below. And I'll see you next time. Peace.